guys. My name is Jason, and I work on the product design team here at Plex. Today, I wanted to talk about Plex Photos. Currently, it's in beta for iOS and Android, and you can read more about it in our more recent blog article. The premise is that we have a dedicated Photos app for any of you that store your photos on the personal media server that we think provides a better experience and obviously a more focused experience. So, without further ado, let me introduce you to the app and we'll start right now. Okay, when we first open Plex Photos, you'll see we get greeted with the Recommend tab. It's a great place to kind of get an overview of everything that's happening in your photo library. So we have recently added in photos, which are ordered by when they were added to the server, recently favorited photos, and then we'll have a collection of content rails for recommendations to help you rediscover old photos. Okay, let's start by checking out a few photos. Here's one of my daughters getting ready for an Atlanta Falcons game. And I can tap on the other thumbnails to move through any within that collection. I can also swipe. One of the things that's really cool is we're actually sampling the image and treating the blur with some color behind it. So as I move through, you'll actually see that background blur change. If I want to get some information around this photo, I can simply tap the info button, and on it, I can see things like what device, resolution, ISO, f-stop, and even location data. Okay. I also have a pinch to zoom, so you can actually zoom in for all that rich detail if you like, and zoom back out, still being able to swipe, of course. Let's go back and let's take a quick look at the timeline view. So the timeline view is exactly what you'd expect. Everything is in chronological order, so if you know the date or the month, it's relatively quickly to get to that particular area, and we can peek at the photo I took. This is a cool little spot down the street. I like this photo. I'm gonna tap it, save that as a favorite, and now I can access it in my favorites library at any point in time. Last but not least, the library view. And this is for people who love extreme organization. So this is gonna actually look at your folders. In this particular case, I have it pointed to my Lightroom folder, so it's automatically organized by file date. I can tap on any of these. One of the nice thing about the library view or viewing albums is we'll automatically generate headers for you and the dates. For those of you who have multiple photo libraries, we have a quick way to change that here. So if I wanted to jump to a shared library, I can quickly access it. And I can also favorite those as well for quick access in the future. And for today, that about wraps it up. Please install it, check it out, and come see us in the forums. We'd love to hear the feedback and hear what our users have to say. But until next time, we'll see you. Thanks.